It's bound to be some quirks up here. I'll use my quirk call and try to bring them in.
That's not how a croc sounds, you fat-ass penis.
Oh, now I'm gonna kick my friend Kyle in the beanbag and see what happens, boy Cracky.
Get away from me, Cartman.
Come here, Quilky.
Dude! Good job, Cartman. You killed Kyle.
Woo, beautiful.
Well, shouldn't you call me fat?
Why the hell not? That's like calling the sky blue.
Well, screw him. He's dead. Let's go look for crocodiles.
You guys!
Hey, he's still alive.
Kyle, you okay? I think so. Is Cartman up there?
I'm right here, Kyle.
Cartman, you f***ing hunk of fat rat f***ing hunk of pig f***ing ass face.
Oh, yeah? Say that to my face, pussy.
Can you climb back up, dude?
I don't think so.
Damn it, I guess I'll have to go get him.
Nah, come on, you guys. Let's look for Cracker Jacks.
Whoa, dude, this is making me sick.
Sick,
dude? Sorry. What the hell are you doing, fat boy? Come on, dude. I want to get out of here. All right, just grab the rope. Wait a minute. What's this? Dude, it's a dude! He's like some frozen guy.
Come on, you guys. It's getting cold up now.
Shut up, Cartman. Dude, I saw this in a movie once. The old cavemen get frozen, and then people discover them and make them their caveman friend.
Wow, cool.
You guys, there's a frozen ape man from the past down here. Send some more rope.
Really? Hey, there's a frozen guy down there.
Help me chip some of the ice away.
Hey, you guys. This is just like that one movie. John Travolta and that French chick were doing it all summer long, and they went back to school and sang songs about Grease Lightning. Yeah, the movie is Sandra D chick is all prissy, and then the time chick gets an abortion, but she doesn't go back.
Cartman, will you shut the hell up and get some more rope?
Ah, screw you guys anyways.
Hey, remember when that kid found a wallet and he got a reward?
Yeah, sweet. Maybe we can get a reward for the frozen guy.
Hooray!
Hooray!